Let's make ice cube tray popsicles. Fill up an ice cube tray with your favorite juice or Kool-Aid. Cover tightly with plastic wrap. Add short toothpicks to the center of each cube. Freeze for at least 4 hours or overnight. Gently remove the plastic wrap. Twist the tray to loosen the popsicles. Pull them out and serve. Enjoy! Check out my website, inthekitchenwithmatt.com.